what's up?
So this morning I got unloaded, gave my print chip, about what's happening, and now I'm going to take this MG to the DC, drop and hook, take my load from there, and go to Corpus. I know in my last few videos my audio had kind of sucked, so I guess I'll be talking before I start doing anything like this, and then proceed to go on about the video. Or is that good? Just yeah, it's a lot of work out the kinks on it. I made it here to Corpus Christi, where the delivery is. I sent a message to my fleet manager asking for more miles, so I was telling where they're going to send me. I'm going to do a walk around, make sure everything is good, and passed through a rainstorm earlier, or rain, passed through just some rain earlier. Looks like I'm spending the night here. Probably end up just filling up, putting some coolant in a coolant area. I was watching some stuff on Hulu and that's the only thing I got right now. So I'll probably end up just doing that. Cooking some chicken breast, some rice. Sounds delicious.